from Lil Red's Longhorn Saloon in the historic Stockyards in Fort Worth, Texas, it's the Penny Gilley Show, featuring Jason Allen with the Texas All-Star Band. Brought to you in part by Total People Plus Multivitamins. Relax, focus, learn, excel. Penny's guest this week is Steve Griggs. And now, here she is, Penny Gilley.
Gilley, and welcome to our show. Here's our very own Jason Allen with a little Ray Price.
Please release me, let me go, for I don't love you anymore. Our lives will be a sin. It's been here since you've been gone. It's been hanging around too long. It's a thing called sadness. Not much of a friend. When you walk down, it walked in. In every chair where I sit down, it follows me all over town. It's a thing called sadness. Not much of a friend. Walked in. What in the world am I gonna do? This old friend don't take the place of you. It only brings back memories of you and all the things that we. In every chair where I sit down, it follows me all over town. A thing called sadness, not much of a friend.
My daddy like Lefty Haggard and Jones. My daddy like Lefty Haggard and Jones. He used to listen to him singing on the radio. When he heard him come on, he used to turn it up to hear him on. Well, he liked country music, really liked Lefty Haggard and Jones. When I was just a boy, I learned to pick the guitar and sang me a country song. I used to listen to the radio, Lord, it carried me away. Brandon Man, Mom and Dad waltz, and he stopped loving her today. My daddy like Lefty Haggard and Jones. He used to listen to him singing on the radio. When he heard him come on, he used to turn it up to hear. My daddy said, son, you gotta learn to play just like Lefty Haggard and Jones. You gotta put some feeling into your song and bring them folks along. You gotta bend them strings and make your guitar cry and moan. My daddy like Lefty Haggard and Jones. Listen to him singing on the radio. When he heard him come on, he used to turn it up to hear him on. Well, he liked country music, really liked Lefty Haggard and Jones. daddy like Lefty Haggard and Jones. He used to listen to him singing on the radio. When he heard him come on, he used to turn it up to hear him on. Really liked country music, really liked Lefty Haggard and Jones. Yes, he liked country music, really liked Lefty Haggard and Jones.
With my special guest, Steve Griggs. How you doing, Steve?
Hi, Penny. Glad to be here.
Well, it's good to have you on the show, by George.
I'm really honored. I'll tell you what, it's really a big honor to me to be on your show.
Well,
really,
thank you so much. You know, we've met at several functions and events around the DFW, Dallas area.
Well, we've been both so busy. You know, we've been on the road a lot, and I know y'all have, so we finally made it happen.
And I'm so glad we did. We're so glad we did. I listen to you, and I see a lot of your live stuff that you post out there, and I love the fact that you got that real traditional sound in your voice, and I like that.
Well, you know, we play a lot of honky-tonks and such as that, but I like country music. You know, I was born and raised country music, so that's what I play and sing.
Absolutely. So I know you feel like a true Texas boy. You've been here, you said, since 1979?
Yeah, about 79 I moved here.
Okay. And you came from California?
Well, that time I came from California, yeah.
That time.
Well, you I've been all over.
There's
a lot
of country fans up there in California, too, that tune into the show.
There's a few around Bakersfield, San Bernardino,
sure
all of them down 99, and which is one of my songs on this album that we had out is about playing out there in Bakersfield.
I love it. I love it. Everybody loved Buck Owens and that sound, and you keep it real, and I do like that. I know you got the little Texas Outlaw country twang and all that going on for you, but you do a lot of shows.
We do a lot of shows. I like playing, and I like the folks dancing, and I like the folks being happy and bring a smile to the face, you know?
Absolutely, absolutely. So how can folks get your music?
Well, I have to go to, all the social media sites, Spotify or iTunes or SteveGriggsBand.com or Facebook or wherever they want to go. Just okay. We're everywhere.
And that is your website,
SteveGriggsBand.com.
Band.com. You heard it, folks, right here from Steve Griggs. Well, you just got through singing one of my favorite songs, but you're getting ready to do one now that you're going to take us back a few years. What's the title of this song?
Well, Drinking Texas Off My Mind. It's been a real good song for us. We've got a lot of mileage out of it, I'll tell you what, and we'd like to do it next.
Well, it's one of the first Steve Griggs songs that I heard, and I really do like it, and
thank you
so much for being here. And hey, folks, go check Steve Griggs out and go see him if he's in your neck of the woods. So thank you, Steve.
Thank you.
All right, everybody, Steve Griggs.
Well, I'm drinking Texas off of my mind. And I just crossed that Oklahoma line. I came to Texas on vacation, leaving Texas on probation. Texas off of my mind. When I came down to Texas to see a girl I knew, I got caught up in a whirlwind. I did some things I shouldn't do. The sheriff busted down my door. Now I ain't seen that girl. Texas on probation, drinking Texas off of my mind.
with my darling to the Tennessee walls when an old friend I happen to see. I introduced her to my loved one while they were dancing. My friend stole my sweetheart. Another Penny Gilley show, and I want to thank my special guest, Steve Griggs, and the Texas All-Star Band, everybody.